taking up is regarding a very contentious issue between the Delhi governments, not just the Kejriwal government but also the government which have been preceding Kejriwal and the central government. So both are in the tussle that central government says that okay, Delhi is still a UT, should remain as a UT under the centers. सॉरी मैं आप लोगों को भूल गया था तो ना भी सबका साथ सबका विकास एक साथ करते हैं लेट्स गो अहेड ऑलराइट सो द फर्स्ट टॉपिक दैट वी आर टेकिंग अप टुडे इज अ केस फॉर दिल्ली स्टेटहुड स्टेटहुड हैज बीन अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग कंटेंशियस इशू बिटवीन द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट राइट फ्रॉम बिगिनिंग इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट लाइक दिस दैट Kejriwal government, when it was formed in 2015, it was the first government that demanded the full statehood for Delhi. Statehood demand has already been in place for Delhi for a very long time. Let's go and begin the lecture. This lecture, we are dividing this particular topic into two parts. The first part is related to paper one. So, pehla part hai, usme hum historical aspects dekhenge Delhi ki. That will be entirely based on paper one. And the second part that we'll be discussing is related to the paper 2 where we are going to look into the 69th Constitutional Amendment Act and the various controversies related to the 69th Constitutional Amendment Act. Besides that, we'll be looking into some conclusions and way forward for Delhi. Alright, we are going to create a debate whether Delhi should be given a full statehood or not. Am I clear? Let's go ahead. So starting with the first segment that is related to the paper 1 dimension of this particular topic, that is we are going to talk a little bit about the history of Delhi. Matlab Delhi kaise bana? Like for example, Delhi was not a single city right from beginning. Alag alag civilizations ne alag alag city basai thi Delhi ke aas pass which culminated together in the present form Delhi. Delhi can be historically traced to be evolved from 7 different cities. Seedha sawal aa jaye paper 1 mein. Write a short note on the historical evolution of Delhi because Delhi has been in news for quite some time because there is a bone of contention between the center and the government of Delhi. Alright, so if we talk about the history of Delhi, so Delhi's written history dates back to somewhere around 12th century onwards. Usse pehle ka koi bhi historical data itna significant hamare paas hai nahi ki hum kuch bhi concretely bata sake ki Delhi ke time, Delhi ke aaspaas us time kya tha. So the history of Delhi began in concrete sense from 12th century onwards, and this 12th century was the period of Delhi Sultanate. Delhi Sultanate ko agar aap recall kare thoda sa aapki medieval history class mein, agar aapne padh liya it's fine, agar aapne nahi padha hai to you will be soon reading about it. Delhi Sultanate was a culmination of some 5-6 dynasties, exactly 5 dynasties, and they together are referred to as Delhi Sultanate. Starting from the first dynasty that was established in 1206 and finally ending in 1526 AD. जो 1206 में पहली dynasty आई थी, that dynasty was referred to as the Mamluk dynasty or the slave dynasty. The first dynasty in Delhi Sultanate is the Mamluk dynasty or the slave dynasty. Who was the founder? The founder was Qutbuddin Aibak. All right. The second dynasty that was set up after the slave dynasty was the Khalji dynasty. Khalji dynasty was founded by Firoz Khalji. Alright, yahan bhi inke ek bahut hi prominent Khalji dynasty ke ruler last year pure news mein aaye the Parmawat ke karan Alauddin Khalji. Alright, then third is the Tughlaq dynasty. Tughlaq dynasty was founded by Ghazi Malik. Another name for Ghazi Malik is Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq. Then the fourth dynasty in the Delhi Sultanate is Sayyid dynasty founded by Sayyid Khizr Khan. Alright, and the fifth dynasty in Delhi Sultanate is Lodi dynasty, which was founded by Behlul Khan. So many a times aapke preview mein ye sawal pucha gaya hai to arrange them in the chronological order, associate the various founders with the various dynasties. Koi bahut hi simple क्वेश्चन सेटर वो ये भी पूछ सकता है कि इनके अंदर जो डिफरेंट रूलर्स थे उनकी क्रोनोलॉजी पूछ सकता है लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल फिरोज खिलजी अलाउद्दीन खिलजी एंड ऑल दिस ऑलराइट दे कैन आस्क यू दिस काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आल्सो सो प्रिपेयर देम यूपीएससी इज फोकसिंग नाउ अगेन ऑन क्रोनोलॉजिकल सीक्वेंसेस इस साल दो तीन क्वेश्चन थे लास्ट ईयर दो क्वेश्चन थे उससे पहले एक क्वेश्चन था नाउ दे आर पिकिंग अप दिस ट्रेंड सो यू शुड ऑल्सो कीप इट इन नॉलेज ऑलवेज डेवलपमेंट्स. ऑलराइट, नाउ दिल्ली सल्तनत की बहुत ही फेमस रूलर है रजिया सुल्तान, उनके बारे में पूछा गया वो कौन सी डायनेस्टी से बिलोंग करती थी. शी बिलोंग टू द स्लेव डायनेस्टी. ऑलराइट, अ वेरी प्रोमिनेंट फिगर. ओके, लेट्स गो अहेड. जो प्रेजेंट दिल्ली है, व्हाट वी सी टुडे, इट इज एक्चुअली अ साइट ऑफ सेवन डिफरेंट सिटीज दैट वर सेट अप बिटवीन 3000 बीसी एंड 17th सेंचुरी. अब 3000 बीसी है तो माइथोलॉजिकल कंटेंट भी इसमें ऐड होगा. जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल इंद्रप्रस्थ प्लेस इज नोन फॉर हैबिटेशन बाय हुम, पांडवास. अब पांडव थे नहीं थे किसको पता. महाभारत में लिखा हूं, महाभारत इज अ माइथोलॉजिकल टेल. इट इज बिलीव देयर इज नो कॉन्क्रीट evidences to prove that. Alright, so from 3000 BC to 17th century AD, it is being said that it has been a part of seven different cities. And if we talk about geographical location of Delhi, Delhi is a type of triangle which is located between a part of Aravali Hills, which is known as Delhi Ridge. It is Delhi Ridge. And in the northwestern part till east, northeastern part till east flows the river Yamuna. So this is Delhi. Alright, this is a small geographical location of Delhi. Let's go ahead. If we talk about the major settlements of Delhi, as I already told you that Delhi was not a single city, but it has actually evolved to be part of multiple cities. The first city was Indraprastha. The historical name of Delhi is believed to be Indraprastha, which was habitated by the Pandavas. But this particular information is mythological. There is no concrete historical proof. It is just mythological references that Indraprastha was the original name of Delhi, which was habitated by then residing Pandavas in the city. The second name or the second settlement that comprised of Delhi is Surajkund. The Surajkund city was set up by the rulers called Tomars of Delhi. So the Tomar civilization, or you can say the Tomar dynasty, set up a city around Delhi which was referred to as Surajkot. The third is the Lalkot. Lalkot was set up by the rulers like Tomars, Chauhans and Mamluks, that is the slaves. This Lalkot comprises of two different settlements. It is Kilarai Pithoram and Bhairoli. Alright, besides that, the fourth settlement that was set up around Delhi was Siri. Siri was set up by Khaljis. Then next important prominent cities come are Firozabad, set up by Firoz Shah Tughlaq. Then Tughlaqabad, which was set up by the Ghazi Malik. The first name of Delhi from Tughlaq dynasty was Tughlaqabad, which was set up by Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq. Second was Jahanapana, it was set up by again Tughlaq. And this the person who set this Jahanapana was Muhammad bin Tughlaq. And the third city among the Tughlaq dynasty which was set up around Delhi was Firozabad. That was set up by Firoz Shah Tughlaq. Alright, coming to next, another prominent settlement was Dinpanha. Dinpanha was set up by Humayun, beginning of Mughal rule. Then Shahjahanabad, that is Shahjahan. If we today refer to as something called Old Delhi, it is nothing but Shahjahanabad. Am I clear? And the last important settlement that took place around Delhi, giving Delhi its current shape, was Lutyens' Delhi, which was our British masters who took over Delhi. Now, this Lutyens' Delhi is popularly referred to as New Delhi. Alright, so Old Delhi is Shahjahanabad and New Delhi is Lutyens' Delhi. This Delhi was made the capital of India on 12 December 1911. Who was the Governor General at that time? Who was the Governor General when Delhi was made the capital of India? उनके कारवां पे बम फेंका था राज बिहारी बोस ने. Lord Hardin. Yes. So on 12 December 1911, Delhi was made the capital of India. Lord Hardin अपने हाथी पे सवार होकर दिल्ली में एंटर कर रहे थे. उस टाइम राज बिहारी बोस ने हमारा कर दिया. Am I clear? Now, amongst these ancient civilizations, the seven important settlements that you must recognize and must remember are Kilarai Pithoram, Firozabad. Kilarai Pithoram kiski hai? Johans, Thomas, and also of Mamluks. Then Mehroli, Johans, Siri, Khilji. Siri was of Khilji. Tughlaqabad, Yasuddin Tughlaq, Firozabad, Firoz Shah Tughlaq, Dinpana,
Humayun,
and Shah Jahanabad. Shah Jahan. Alright, so these seven settlements.